la la la. I met this girl late last year. She said, "Don't you worry if I disappear." Told her I'm not really looking for another mistake. Saw an old friend thinking that was trouble to wait. So I jumped right in. A week later, returned. I reckon she was only looking for a lover to burn. But I gave her my time for two or three nights. Then we put it on pause until the moment was right. I went away for months until our paths crossed again. She told me I was never looking for a friend. Maybe you should swing by my room around 10. Baby, bring the lemon and a bottle of gin. We'll be in between the sheets till the late a.m. And if you wanted me, then you should have said she's singing. Message was the only way to reach her. Now she's staying at my place and loves the way I treat her. Singing out Aretha all over the track like a feature. And never wants to sleep, I guess that I don't want to either. But me and her, we make money the same way. Four cities, two planes the same day. But those shows have never been what it's about. Maybe we'll go together and just figure it out. Rather put on a film with you and sit on the couch. We should get on the plane and we'll be missing it now. Should have written it down the way that things played out. She was kissing her mouth, what was confused about. She should figure it out while I'm sat here singing. Trust and respect is what we do this for. I really told you to be next, so you didn't have to take him to bed. This all, and I never saw him as a threat until you disappear with him instead of Ed. Of course, it's not like we were both on tour. We were staying on the same damn motel floor, and I wasn't looking for a promise or commitment, but it was never just fun, and I thought you were different. It's not the way you realize what you want. It's a bit too much, too late if I'm honest. And all this time, God knows I'm singing.
I live
with my love that I'll be.